A lot of parents are upset after students apparently had to eat lunch out in the heat.
Sac City Unified School District says it happened when the AC went out in the Phoebe Hearst Elementary cafeteria. Today, the district addressed the issue.
And Fox 40's Jeannie Nguyen tells us how parents are reacting to that decision and what they want the district to do in the future.
With record heat in Sacramento yesterday, some of the students here at Phoebe Hearst Elementary had to sit outside for lunch due to some issues with the air conditioning. Now, that was a problem for parents. So today, the district managed to fix the air conditioning, but still parents say yesterday was unacceptable.
Another day of triple-digit heat in Sacramento.
They were having lunch outside in the heat.
For Phoebe Hearst Elementary School parent Amanda Jack, hearing her fourth grade daughter having lunch outside during this historic heat wave was enough to set her off.
My daughter said she was very uncomfortable in doing so. I know she was overly tired.
Now right here is where the kids have recess, and if you look a little further back, you can see that's where they have lunch with misters to help cool them down. But even with misters, parents tell me it's still not good enough.
Feedback I received from people at school at the time said she was red as a tomato.
With Sacramento setting the record of 116 degrees yesterday and another day of very hot temperatures today, students still had to sit outside for lunch.
They have limited resources. The air conditioner within the cafeteria is not functioning properly. It's very antiquated,
making it too warm for them to sit in the cafeteria. Amanda says sitting in the classroom was also not an option for her daughter or the other students.
I was very upset, very concerned.
We pressed the Sacramento City Unified School District for answers. A spokesperson told us the air conditioning in the cafeteria was fixed after today's lunch period. Well, that is good news for Amanda. She believes the district still needs to fix their priorities so this doesn't happen again.
I don't feel that the students sitting outside in the shade in 116 degree weather with misters really helps alleviate that problem and potential heat related issues.
With roughly 6,000 air conditioning units across all their campuses, district staff say they will fix them as quickly as possible if problems come up.
Now, two staff members at Jackson Junior High School in Amador County were placed on paid leave following allegations of students also having to sit outside in heat yesterday. It's unclear if that has to do with air conditioning issues as well. In Sacramento, Jeannie Nguyen, Fox 40 News.